street just as long as its history in Kansas City.
I don't want people in 100 years not to know what the Paseo really meant to this community. Renaming a street is fine, just not the Paseo.
At the end of January, the city council voted in favor 8-4 to changing the Paseo to Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. Now hundreds of people are signing the Save the Paseo petition and saying no.
It was denied by the Parks and Rec, and then all of a sudden, boom, here it is. I'm not happy with that. And there are other things that can be named for him.
I'm not opposed to it, but yet at the same time, I don't think that we should offend people that have such a long history with the city here as well.
Councilwoman Alicia Candidate voted no on the name change.
This was allowed to move forward, totally disregarding their opposition, which was well stated and well documented to the council members.
Councilman Jermaine Reed and Quentin Lucas both voted yes. Reed said in a statement, "I'm supportive of any citizen exercising their democratic rights. If you do not agree with an action of the city council as a legislative body, you certainly have the right to take action." Lucas says in part, "I respect the petitioners' group right to organize and look forward to further conversations with them on this and many other important topics."
I want to make sure that we don't rewrite Kansas City's history. Paseo needs to stay. This is extremely important personally, professionally for me, to make sure that we honor our past and don't change things that don't need to be changed.
Sheree Honeycutt, Fox 4 News.